First, a Chattanooga man is dead after an accident at a paper mill in Calhoun, Tennessee. Resolute Forest Products says the victim was employed by mechanical contracting company Jake Marshall. Tennessee safety investigators are still trying to determine what caused the accident. Officials say the investigation could take 6 months.